ニノは人付き合いがとっても上手なんです。上杉さんともすぐに いないのかな。大丈夫です。まだイチカが残っています。イチカは
何その間、
驚かないでくださいね。
なんだこの部屋、ここに人が住んでるのか。
人の部屋を未開の地扱いしてほしく
ないな。
もうまた散らかして。
まさか君が私たちの先生とはね。それでいつきちゃんは。
いいからさあ見回り行くぞ。
ああダメダメ。
服着てないから照れる。
なんでだよ。
四つ葉、その辺にある服適当にちょうだい。
この机なんて最後に勉強したのはいつのことやら。
まあ勉強って。せっかく同級生の女の子の部屋に来たのに、それでいいの？
あった。
とにかく早く着替えて今に来てくれ。
Can hit it off with anybody, so you'll be fine. She's like a social butterfly. But I guess she stepped out. You don't need to worry though. We still gotta go see Ichika. She's really.
What's with the pause?
Don't freak out, okay?
It's like some kind of disaster area. An actual human lives in here.
Stop talking about my room like it's this disgusting wasteland full of toxic sludge.
This place is a wreck.
Wow, I wasn't expecting you to be our mysterious new tutor. That's why you were after Itsuki.
Forget that. Come on, let's go downstairs.
Whoa, that's a bad idea!
I'm kinda naked here.
What? But why?
Yotsuba?There should be some clothes near your feet somewhere. Let's see.
Good grief. When was the last time you used this desk for studying?
Ugh, studying this, studying that.
I hope you're not always this concerned about your schoolwork when you're in a bedroom with a cute naked girl.
Here we go!
Just get dressed and come to the living room when you're done.